Detroit. Kramer Hickok was standing greenside as Cam Davis, Troy Merritt and Joaquin Niemann began a sudden-death playoff at the Rocket Mortgage Classic on Sunday. The charter flight to the John Deere Classic wouldn't leave until things were decided, so there was nothing much to do but go out and take in some extra golf. Related. Final leaderboard, what's in Cam Davis's bag? The Happy Gilmore-inspired shoes Joaquin Niemann wore in Detroit. These guys have a long way to go before they equal what you did last week, someone said. Hickok smiled. 1 week after Harris English needed 8 playoff holes to beat Hickok at the Travelers Championship, Davis needed 5 to turn back Merritt, who missed a 6-foot par putt at the par 3 15th hole to end it. It was the first PGA Tour victory for Davis, a 26-year-old Australian who is married to an American and now makes his home in Seattle. It was a long playoff, he said. We did get close to last week, but just glad I finished the way I did. Niemann bogeyed the first playoff hole, the par 4 18th, to leave the stage to Davis and Merritt. That Davis was even part of the playoff was something of a surprise. Merritt and Niemann, playing in the final twosome, looked to be the main protagonists here, but Davis kicked his round into overdrive on the last 2 holes of regulation. First he holed out for eagle from the sand on 17, a miracle from 50 feet, and then with a birdie putt from just under 6.5 feet on 18. He moved from 81st to 34th in the FedEx Cup. It's still so surreal for me, he said. I've been in some good positions before, but to play the golf that I played coming down the stretch was just awesome. Merritt, 35, was going for his third tour victory and was on the ropes for much of the playoff, salvaging pars to keep it going. Both he and Davis hit epic second shots over the water hazard in front of the green at the par 5 14th hole to set up 2-putt birdies. His tee shot at the par 3 15th, the 5th extra hole, was covering the flag but came up inches short and bounced backward into the rough, from which he failed to get up and down. Cam did what he had to do, said Merritt, whose week included a hole in one Saturday. He put it on the green every hole, had a chance to win 5 times, hit great putts and he just played fantastic. My hat's off to him. We gave it all we had, it was just not quite good enough. Davis's biggest win prior to Sunday was the 2017 Australian Open, where he shot a final round 64 to finish ahead of such stars as Jason Day and Jordan Spieth. But that was a case in which he finished well ahead of the leaders only to realize later that he'd won. This was much more stressful, said Davis's caddie, Andrew Tschudin, who is in his 4th year carrying Davis's bag. His best golf is fantastic, always knew he could be a tour winner. Davis joins Matt Jones, the Honda Classic, and Cameron Smith and Marc Leishman, Zurich Classic of New Orleans, as Australian winners on tour this season.